Bradford got drivers ready. This is a six-minute B main. Two of you moving on to the A. We're going live
on the sound of the tone. Less than five.
And away we go.
So far, so good.
Oh, a little bit of carnage headed up the hill. Careful at the top. And one car going to get the bad end of that lay-in upside down.
I was Warrington.
At least he's got the pace to battle back. As we're looking to the inside of Gavin, into the two spot he goes. So it's Pierce and Cork across the line here at the end of lap one.
Nipple, Morse, Pat Mack right behind him.
Raddatt already up six spots on lap one. Then Allen, Rutter, Taylor, Warrington.
Lenz. And Rowley.
Oh, watch your back in the six pack.
Good thing you're quick.
Gavin to the inside of Rob Pierce. Gavin to the lead. Pierce in the two spot. He's going to spin her out going up the hill, and I think he just lost all drive.
Oh, man.
Pierce off to a great start and just lost drive going up the hill. So now Morse and Nipple. Oh, Cork going to roll it.
That's going to let Pat Mack by. Chris Ratton by.
Now Warrington looking to the inside. And Ezra trying to cross him back over. Warrington shuts the door. That move's done as well. So now it's going to be Morse and Nipple out front. Can they break away? Colin in the purple. Gavin in the orange. Through the pitcher's mound they go. Both running pillow ball cars using that throttle to rotate it around there.
A little bit of sunshine dried the track out a bit in spots.
The tire game gets more and more interesting. Colin and Gavin starting to break away a little bit here. Pat Mack from seventh up to third. Chris from 12th up to fourth.
Chris looking for a double bump here. Will it be in the cards?
Coming up on the halfway point here, 250 down, 310 to go. Morse just ran the hot lap of the race, 38.8.
He is starting to check out.
Nipple in that two spot. They have a five second gap.
Over Warrington.
Chris Ratt falling back. What is that, three, four spots? So Warrington going to come across the line in third.
Then Taylor up, Allen, Rutter, then Chris Ratt down four spots that lap.
Pat Mack, Rowley, and Lenz, and Ezra. Colin running another 38.8 last time around.
Haul in the mail.
Oh, they're shoving the ESC back in that car, aren't they?
Oh my.
I think it just shut off. Minute and a half to go. Oh, looks like Pat out as well. I see his car sitting over there.
Attrition starting to take place here. Thank you.
just over a minute left to go. Colin with a 4.5 second lead there. All purple, white wheel, white wing. Coming through the final corner right now to the loop. Gavin in the orange with white wheel, white wing. He's coming through the final corner to the loop. Gavin with about a 5 second cushion over Warrington. Warrington is making time. Just not enough. 35 seconds to go, drivers. 35 to go. Drivers, we are under 10 seconds. Nipple going to get by the line for one more. Warrington will as well. And Davis Taylor will as well. Drivers, you're now racing to the line. Your top four are live for two bump spots. Colin Morris right now is your leader. He's just got to keep it rubber side down for the rest of this lap. Has a huge lead to work with through the final set of corners. Nipple, Warrington, and Davis Taylor. Going into the right side, Gavin in the orange, Warrington yellow and blue, and then Taylor white and red. As long as Nipple just keeps it on his wheels for these last two corners, nice and steady, nice and slow through the sweeper. Played pretty smart there by Gavin Nipple, going to take the second bump spot. Colin and Gavin moving on, and that is a race.
The race is completely completed.
Okay, so Colin Morris, Gavin Nipple, you are going to race 21. Morris and Nipple to race 21. Warrington just